Coach Nikki, what did you think of Devin Haney's fight tonight?
It was boring.
Why do you say that?
Because it was a sneeze fest.
How does Devin Haney do against Gervonta Davis?
Tank him with his ass.
What do you think of the fight tonight? Juan Blake, boxing manager, Mayweather Promotions?
Typical regular boxing match, baby. Not a regular one, but you know. Quiet one, just quiet.
We didn't see anyone get knocked down or rattled or hurt. It was competitive, but... You got a phone? Hey, if that dude's in high school, I'm not LSA back. He looks like he's 50 years old. The tall guy. You think he's 17? 36 years old, probably.
I'm old already. Thank you.
Raul, what do you think of the fight tonight? Talk to us. Devin Haney, JoJo.
It was a good fight, man, but Devin did his thing. You know, he outboxed him. The speed, the movement gave JoJo problems. He tried to attack, but for whatever reason, like I tell my son all the time, you know, when you got guys that are real fast, you got to jump on them from the beginning. You cannot wait. You can't afford to wait. You got to jump on them, have a good body attack early on. Just
hit like first.
Like Georgia Benton used to say, old school Georgia Benton.
Yeah, of course.
Hit him in. He's a deep. Hit him in. Shoulders. Legs, anywhere.
Just hit him.
Slow him down.
Like Chavez Sr. You hit people on the hip.
You gotta slow him down. You know, you invest early in a good body attack, then in the second half of the fight, it's gonna pay off.
Yep.
You know, the guy's not gonna be able to move the
same.
The speed won't be the same. But it's okay, you know, like he, for whatever reason, you know, JoJo tried, but, and he was there, he was at the right distance, and he just didn't let his punches go, and he tried to load up too much. You can't load up with a guy that has that kind of speed.
Okay, so what do you want to see Devin do next? What do you think? Tank?
Tank Davis would be a good. Well, Tank's got to win tomorrow.
Cambosis?
Cruz? Isaac Cruz, yeah. It's a tough fight. It's going to be a good fight, but Tank Davis should win.
How about your son? Your son against Devin. Is that a good fight?
We sparred him the other day.
How about you? How about you fight Devin Haney? Do you like the fight?
Yeah.
Would you take it on?
Yeah.
That's cool.
One day.
What about Cambosis and Devin? Who wins?
That would be a good fight. It'll be a good fight. Cambosis, we saw what he did with Yoakuma Lopez, you know.
Shocker.
Yeah, it was a shock. Shocked the world. But you know
it
what?
It turns out that
yes, I understand.
Was really Yoakuma, sick.
He was for whatever reason. Maybe, I don't know, he shouldn't have taken the fight. But he did. Yeah. Big pride. All the promotions done. You got to take the fight. What do you do? But Cambosis against Devin Haney would be a good fight. Clash of styles. You got the boxer, great skills, speed. Cambosis, smart guy, comes forward, strong, power. It'll be a good fight. It's going
to
sell.
We'll see what happens. There you have Raul Marquez tomorrow. Listen to him on the broadcast Showtime. His son over here, Giovanni, future world champion. Look out for him.
That's it.
Where do they follow you at?
20. Raul Marquez, 1992. Yeah, Raul Marquez 1992. Raul Marquez 92.
That's the year he was in the Olympics. That's it. Point to come and stick back reporting.
All right, man.